hatuna mgomo. Tulikuwa na mgomo, hatungekuwa na wachezaji ambao wanaketi nyuma yangu hapa ikiwa unashuhudia chochote ambacho kinatendeka hapa kwangu, na utaona wachezaji na hawa ni wakilishi wa wale wengine.
It is on this note that Rachier has called out those he accuses of inciting unrest among players, saying the club, players included, is more focused on winning more titles.
Kila mtu analamika. Naona kodi kuna nini. Kwa hivyo bei ya gharama ya maisha imepanda. Kwa hivyo inatubidi pia tulipe mshahara ambayo inaweza kuzuia wachezaji.
While attributing the club's recent uninspiring performance to, among others, fixture congestion, Rachier also denied allegations that the club had received funds following Godfrey Walusimbi's transfer to Kaizer Chiefs of South Africa, claiming that despite transfer rules clearly stating that the losing club is entitled to receive the pay 7 days after the deal has been agreed.
They have written back to claim that they paid some money into an account in Nedbank in South Africa. When we challenge them to say, well, Nedbank in South Africa, we have no account, they say, but your bank has an account here. Your bank, we were given this account. Now, we have not received the money. In the end, what they have written to say is that they have applied for permission of their federal bank to get the money, which will take between 4 to 6 weeks.
Upon completion of the season, Kogalo is set to travel to England, where they shall take on English Premier League side Everton as part of their preparations for next season's CAF Champions League.
The league ends on 7th of October and we are gearing to go. In fact, we will use our visit to the UK as part of the training so that we are able, we will go even with the new recruits that we already have our recruits ready. We'll go test them, see them, those positions. So that is the way that we are getting ready.
The Green Army has lost 2 consecutive league matches against Thika United and Ulinzi Stars and will be out to redeem themselves when they face Vihiga United this Wednesday and then tackle Mathare United 4 days later. Richard Munga for Channel One Sports.